She's responding pretty well to the leash that way too, isn't
yeah,
she? Yeah, that's a scary one. She didn't do too bad. She didn't do bad at all, actually. I mean, she stepped on everything. She didn't try to avoid anything strongly. Whoop. There we go. Good girl. Yeah, take her through and through and through and through different scenarios. Yeah, shake it off. Good girl. Jumps and the weave falls. What's she doing?
I don't know. She was fine, and then she lost focus.
Oh, I think it's because you've got.
Is it this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep her under. There we go. Oop.
Really?
There. That worked. Oh, there's something about the weave pole she doesn't like.
She's actually done this before without a problem.
I know.
Yes, good girl.
There we go.
Yeah.
Good girl. All right, you can take the leash out from that weird configuration. Try her on the
Stop.
On the tunnels. I know she did the tunnels before, right?
No,
she
she's
didn't.
Never done tunnels.
Okay.
So she just goes through?
Yeah, you can throw treats through it. That's a good stop. Yeah, it is. Yeah, good. Go!
Wow.
Zoe! Good girl! Come on, Zoe! Come on! Come on! Get those treats! Come on! Come on, Zoe! Come on! You can do it! Come on! Good girl! Come on, sweetie! Come on! Good girl! Yes!
I have to find someone. I just, my hard drive just
used. Good girl! Come on! Over! Come on! Over! No, you gotta go over! Over! Good girl! Ready? Over! Good girl. There's a face. There's a face. Yes, there's a face.